fall, San Helios will be free!
You know what I did to create the Spartans. All in the name of the greater good.
Doctor, we don't have time.
Cortana is built from a matrix of my own mind. The domain gives her incredible power.
I understand.
Spartan Locke! Stop her! But please... bring John home to me.
She wants her baby.
Stormbound.
Osiris, form up. Everyone ready?
Actually, Tanaka, if I could ask a favor. Just say a word or two.
Come a long way together. Long way yet to go. Let's make a good jump like we mean to. And handle fools like we need to.
90 seconds to insertion point.
And may Buck buy the first round when we get back.
We get through this. I'll buy the whole damn bar.
Team Osiris. The light is green.
Oh, shit.
Here they come.
Forces and Helios. With me, target the enemies. Clear landing zone. Force and Helios.
Force and Helios.
There's the first of the air defenses. Push forward. Take it out.
All clear. Disable the air defenses. Target either the cannon itself or the power supply.
Pardon. Target to the far end of the city.
There are more anti-air emplacements in that direction.
We'll clear out air defenses as we go.
Good luck to you, Spartan.
And to you, Arden.
Swords of San Helios. Today's the day of the fall, and with it, the cover!
To me, brothers!
All right, Spartans. There's ground to cover between here and the Guardian. Move out!
Halsey's plan worked and the constructor did its job.
Guardian will start moving. Just need to be close enough to jump on board when it does.
Forge of San Helios. All ships report in. Havoc on station. Onslaught on station. Revolution on station.
Visual on anti-air emplacement. Shut it down. Give the Swords of San Helios some airspace.
All ships, focus fire on Covenant air forces. Send them crashing to our watery grave.
The Arbiter's fleet is arriving. Bring down the air defenses so they stand a chance. That's the air defense power core. Destroy it to disable the cannon. Power core destroyed. Spartan locked the Swords of San Helios. Air defense is down on my position.
Confirm, Spartan. Sending air support.
Keep moving. There's plenty more to do.
Not realize you could shoot her. I'll keep the chair back up. Sick, guys.
Covenant insertion pod. Defenses here. Get them offline.
Power.
Cannon destroyed. Swords of Sang Helios. Another cannon down on my position.
Affirmative, Spartan. All ships, the Spartans have opened more airspace. Move in and make your presence felt.
Reinforcements at the door.
Found its way through this chaos?
If it didn't, somebody better come up with another solution real quick.
Dr. Halsey said the plan would work. I trust her. Three cannons here. Take them down quick. Our ride's going to lead without us.
One cannon down.
Good. Two more to go. Take the cannons offline. Find their power source or target the cannons themselves.
What is still shooting me?
Only one left. Plasma battery.
That should take the shield down. Let's hack it.
is your status clearing the turrets?
Stand by. We're on it. Cannon destroy. Good work, Spartans. Arbiter, cannons offline on our position.
My troops will arrive and secure your position. Move on towards the Guardian. You must reach the Master Chief in time.
Copy that, Arbiter. Osiris, secure this area so the Arbiter's people can land.
Do I find that the HUD gets in the way a bit too much? The TV is like 4 feet, like 3 feet in front of my face, so I find that nothing gets into my face too much.
Opening fire! Friendly phantoms approaching.
Spartan Locke, come in.
Maquis, hello again.
Air defenses still protect the skies between you and the Guardian. Too many for me to ferry you to your destination. You need another path. At your location, there is passage to Sanion's Undercity, which will allow direct access to the Guardian.
Thank you, Maquis. Osiris, Maquis said there's a way down. Find it.
Guys, they're just grunts. Take it easy, dude.
To the Undercity.
Thank you, Buck. Thank you. I did not realize that.
Everybody on the elevator.
Good luck down there, Spartans.
Are you not coming with us?
We're heading to the Undercity. I want to warn you. Before the Guardian jumps to slipspace, it sets up a series of concussive blasts. If you move your ships out of the way in time, the Covenant will take the brunt of it.
Victory and honor do not grow from timid seeds, Spartanlock. Your harvest shall be grand. When you see the Chief again, tell him I send my greetings.
I will indeed, sir.
Locke, I've never heard a Sangheili address a human like that.
I'll try not to let it go.
This reminds me of, like, the Kamino from Star Wars.
Maquis says we'll get direct access to the Guardian from down here. But remember, we don't have the Swords of Sangheili's to distract these troops.
Whatever gets us to the Guardian quickest.
Is there a sword light bridge? I guess I had to jump. Knock, knock!
Watch your step, Osiris. It's still a long way down.
Direct access must have a different meaning on Sangheili's.
Apparently the Covenant homeworld looks a lot like fucking Kamino. Look at it. This ocean down there.
Guardian's still too far. Hurry.
Res me.
Need assistance. I'm up. Thanks.
To be fair, those long-necked alien dudes could easily be part of the Covenant. You know, we don't know. Worth it?
Need an assist. My armor's jammed up.
That's it, Locke.
Thanks, Spartan.
Oh no, you don't. Yeah. Oh, you fucker. It's, they used to have it in Halo 3. Plasma caster? This is the carbine.
Spartan, be aware. New enemies join the battle above. Armored, glory.
Prometheans. We'll be ready on.
Prometheans? God.
It means the Guardian will be awake.
Fucking.
Double time, Osiris.
God damn it.
I think I just came.
Attack! Oh God! No! Ah! Can't res from down there. Oh great! Kayla was watching me from work. She joined the channel right as that happened. Wife's making fun of me. You don't have to keep shooting him, he's dead. that. Oh, there's a couple of them.
Hunter, get ready.
Fuck! God!
Holding the line. We have to go back up.
Watch out! Doors are opening.
Look for a way up. Everybody on the elevator.
Longest 11 days of your life. Fallout 4 will be here soon. And my Vault Dweller cosplay.
Do you copy?
It's almost done.
Spartan Locke, near the Guardian. Killing everyone.
Arbiter.
That's no good.
We should be close to the Guardian by now.
If we can help Arbiter.
We do. But not at the risk of missing the Guardian. Reaching Master Chief is more important.
Is it? Oh, I see a bunch of weapons. What's this?
Whoa.
Bunch of weapons is never good. What the
Looks
fuck
like
happened
just
here?
Missed all the fun.
The dead guys here.
False Arbiter! Kill! Kill!
Is Master Chief good or bad in this game? Well, it's a gray area. He's chasing after his woman.
Double time, Osiris.
Helping along the way, but also inadvertently killing people. It's, you know, he's trying to stop Cortana. And also help Cortana.
Over there, in the ocean. Guardians rising. Arbiter, the Guardians.
Look out!
Said right, that is left.
Evacuate the room!
Building blocks at your position.
Did you see that?
I think it's Prometheus.
Crawlers!
There's another one.
The clock's ticking. Hurry, or we miss our ride to Master Chief. Arbiter!
Fuck yeah! Kick his ass!
We're almost to the Guardian. They can't stop us now. Clear a path. Get on board the Guardian before it leaves. Keep pushing, Osiris. We're almost to the Guardian.
Third blast.
Guardian's gonna leave any minute now.
All that matters is the Guardian hasn't left yet. There's still time.
Arbiter is just raping. We don't have time to talk about it.
Damn it, we need to get on that thing.
Deal with the warden first. Focus fire, Osiris.
That's true. Locke, who is more of a, you know, guy who's sticking, you know, a soldier at heart.
To knock us out. Regroup.
You're good.
Oh, God.
It's cruel.
I think Locke is just following orders. Master Chief knows.
Guardians leave without us.
Could be some way to.
Oh, Garrett, get your ass in gear.
Knows the end game.
Best be ready to go.
Move.
We're on board.
And all the fun.
That's twice.
What, we're counting now?
Black, you get one shot.
Ready when you say, Commander.
Now!
All clear.
Extinguish the Covenant's light.
Ah!